He's just so slippery.
And I think since a lot of people like spam him anyways, if you just ban him and puts him on a champion, they don't play as much. Because everyone just spams Lucian and that's all they play.
Mm-hmm.
Probably my last game, then I'm heading back to Marshall.
Yep.
Do we can play tonight, or?
Yeah, what time are you going to be back, Marshall?
Oh, just after Walking Dead. That's all you got.
Just like 8:15.
You guys, everybody else okay with that? Like, just taking a break till 8:15?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that should be fine.
I'll probably some food.
So.
Yeah, I just want to make sure it's fine with everybody before. So everybody should try to be here. Let's just say 8:30.
Okay.
So everybody, it's this half hour. So try to be on at like 8:15, and I'll be here like talking and like if we want to discuss comp stuff and stuff like that. But for sure, be here by 8:30.
Okay. Are we picking Rumble?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna ban Lucian. Cause. It's annoying to deal with. Okay. Rise?
Against Rumble? Yeah.
Yeah.
And then Maokai counters Rumble, doesn't he?
Yeah, okay. Pretty sure. Honestly, haven't seen a Maokai top yet.
Cause you ban him all the time?
You ban him.
No, like even in solo queue and shit.
Well, cause no one plays Maokai at lower levels, cause he's not a good, like, solo queue top laner. We want Rumble or Thresh.
Pick me Janna.
Okay. Well, do we want Janna now?
Unless you want Rumble first pick. I'll pick Rumble first since you banned two top laners already.
Do we want somebody in here to kind of like, I don't know, make comments on our team play? Clink's messaging me wondering if we want him to spectate and sit, talk about it.
Yeah, that'd be helpful.
Oh, dude, he's just gonna make me tilt.
I was just gonna say, you suck. Like, that's not a good synopsis, you know? But if he's gonna be constructive about it.
No, he's honestly just gonna make me tilt, man. Like, even if he doesn't talk about me, he just talks about the team. Because I just troll whenever I'm talking to Zora, like in League, like all the time.
Why is that? Because you're a bad person?
No, because it's just funny as hell whenever you're in the Skype call.
It's because I'm a funny guy. Are any of you streaming?
No.
I think Joe is.
I'm just recording. I can't stream. I have too much of like a delay.
In the spring when I get my new computer.
Tarikly. Pick bot lane again. Who do you want for AD carry?
Sivir?
Taylor?
Taylor? Oh.
He's typing. Joe, who do you want?
Janna.
Blue ID of Janna?
No, I don't.
Just kidding. You have Graves? Hover Graves if you do. Okay.
Go Ezreal.
I don't have a
Ezreal.
Switch, Trist, none of them?
No.
God damn it.
All those right. Are all three champions I fucking hate as AD carries.
I was muted.
God. Trying to pick an AD carry. Gives him three options. I don't have any of them.
Yeah, but if I had Orianna, I would have just picked Orianna for you, but I don't have Orianna either.
You have a job.
Do I have a job?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm rich as fuck, but I'm not gonna spend on the champions, and you can just buy them with IP.
Oh man.
Close everyone else to you.
Yeah, let's get a killer pick first instead of just getting a flash.
Fuck.
Teemo Darius.
Downright dirt.
That's a 80 carry Teemo.
Are we doing Wukong Orianna or are we doing something different?
Play Xerath.
Amumu or if you want to do Xerath. Someone have a rule for now.
I will be free.
Kha'Zix, Wukong.
This should be fine. I like these picks actually.
With Amumu then?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
As long as you're fine with never having fucking blue buff, faggot.
I always give you blue buff. What am I kidding? Like, the only time I don't allow you to have blue buff is when you're like pushing.
I said I'm kidding. God.
I'm taking shit.
Spencer, this is team ranked. This isn't a place for jokes.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
Settle down.
This is Zor. Dude. Replacing him. Come on.
We didn't have practice one day. We didn't have practice one day because he was getting his TV installed.
Wait, what?
Coach Webber.
Oh, God! Classic Coach Webber.
Oh, that was a good day.
I'm back, Coach Webber.
Go home, guys.
I'm getting a TV, motherfuckers.
He's even honest with us. I was surprised.
Trade around.
And before, he's just going to the strip club.
Probably. Let's be honest.
Just go. Trade.
Okay.
Have fun with that Teemo bot lane.
Hello?
Trade?
It was like glitched, I can't do anything.
I'm just gonna switch with this guy now.
Here, he doesn't have. He's got great.
There we go.
Everybody got on the raid champions, right?
Yes.
2 seconds left.
Switch the mafia, no! Switch the mafia, no!
The skin!
Thanks a lot for not owning champions.
My bad. You guys just play shitty champions.
Pretty sure you guys can adjust the order too, and...
How? Because we were trying to figure that out.
Oh, actually, yeah. You know what? You're right, maybe you can't.
That's so stupid.
Retarded.
You can't.
The first person's always the same.
Yeah, the first person's whoever made the lobby and the rest is random.
Yeah.
Because we were like trying to like see if it was who came in certain order and stuff, and I just fucking swapped.
We should be able to pick all the champions that we own, like everyone in the team owns, together.
Well, that's more incentive to make you buy them with RP.
Yeah, you guys loan me some IP and I'll do it.
But only maybe for like team ranked though, you know?
I would give you 14,000 IP if I could, but
yeah,
I
wish you could, it's so stupid.
Would be kind of dumb because people would sell it and make bot accounts to farm it.
It'd be badass though. It'd be essentially like buying RP.
Exactly, for way cheaper.
Yeah, why doesn't Reactor Dead just make bots?
Yeah.
And they know exactly how to do it too, because they made the game.
Exactly. It would never get bad, because they don't play. I'll be right back.
Or they just, like, you know, give themselves an infinite amount of IP.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure there's somewhere in the code where they can just...
Nope,
say,
they have to farm it up.
This account, billions of IP.
Is this AD Teemo?
Yeah.
No idea.
Done.
I wonder if in the middle of pro games, they can go on op.gg and find out their rune mastery pages. Middle of a pro game, you're a loading screen, you just look up the other pages.
I don't think so, because it's tournament mode.
Well, no shit, Joe, it's a joke. God.
Nah,
are
dude.
You sure, Joe?
Believe so. Nah, it's a custom game, dude. Not tournament. Check it out.
Who's Disco Polar?
We had two AFKs. Three AFKs?
I don't know what to go against them, in all honesty. I'm debating it.
Start
a
Ruby.
Start
a Ruby.
We should
I have that. I'm debating it, dude.
Wow, guys. You could totally use my analysis. This game looks so real. The 80 carry Teemo going AP or something.
Yeah.
Might be Darius spot, maybe.
No, it's definitely Darius.
This
time.
Is our first like game where they didn't pick like meta.
Well, we had that one game where they had Chase Jungle. Other than that.
Well, that's not that bad. Like, there's build picks on solo mid. There's, like, three or four builds on solo mid that have jungle Jace. I think they're coming in from this way.
No, Scurry, they're right here. Teemo's right there. Hey, Jonna, come here and do your tornado. Do your tornado here. I guarantee he doesn't move.
It's Gaston. It's Gaston. Whoosh!
Yeah, they're coming this way. Don't go around. Give me a sec. Yep, they are. Who called it?
He is gonna go to the red or what?
Go to there.
Am I?
Are they going back? Or?
Yep.
Can we contest or not?
If you guys want to be Super MLG Pro,
on top at the moment.
Literally, like, it almost doesn't even matter where you place them, but if you just immediately go somewhere and lay down a trinket level 1, like, immediately, you will learn a lot, and nothing will ever happen bad to you. As long as it's
reasonable. Our level 1s have been pretty good. Like, we always get, like, a flash level 1. That time we just... people got confused.
We lost a flash. We did get a flash, sort of.
Yeah, we got... well, we traded flashes. Tarik has no flash.
But they have a blind and a stun.
So Janna needs to make sure she's auto attacking.
You trinket that or no?
Yeah, Teemo's gonna be vulnerable to ganks.
Oh shit. That...
God, we sent them not show up at this.
Yeah, Teemo has 18 armor.
Honestly, Janna's shield should probably be shielding herself in lane, because they're in a CC or AD carry a ton. As long as your AD carry is not gonna die.
Well, I'm Grave, so I kind of probably the best.
Oh, yeah, but you're gonna get blinded and stunned.
Yeah, but I get a Q. Like I'm like a.
Fuck.
Here, hit this.
He's out of pots.
Is it an AD team or does he have any AP?
He's all AP.
No sums.
Oh, he's like...
no sums to have.
Yeah, he's like all AP.
I have no summoners now.
True.
Fucking Orianna ball, where you can't click minions if it's at the perfect spot. So dumb.
Love songs used to be so beautiful. Let us go then, you and I. Come on, bottom. Spread out against the sky like a patient
etherized on a table. T.S. Eliot. Kind of pushed. Nowadays, thanks to corporately owned
pop stars, love songs are even more. I think they mid.
I'm running mid.
I'm fine.
Okay. I'll show you. I love your hair, I love your name, I love the way you say
it. I love your heart, you're so smart. Gave away it. Except by you. I love your dad,
yep.
I love
your mom. But more than
all of that, I love the thing. I am low on mana. She's coming.
Okay. On the bottom side. Watch out for trash bottom.
Classic, how the fuck did that hit me? Fucking hook's so misleading. Definitely goes over what it looks like.
I think you guys bot should have tried pushing in early.
Shoving it?
Yeah, well, it's...
Okay, I can't push in early because I'll just get blind stunned, so it
no,
doesn't...
There's... Yeah, but yeah, it's in
PT
mode. So he couldn't...
No push, any push.
She started Q level 1.
So
you guys have a lot more. You guys have two AoE abilities level 1. And then Teemo has no AD, so he will probably struggle.
You need. You should go coin too, because the coin late game is better with that speed boost with Janna.
I think they're both good, because you can kite that team pretty hard.
Yeah.
They have no reliable engage. Like. I mean, both are good, it's just preferences.
Sandra right there, come in mid.
He's going for my red.
No, Lucian's in dry.
Get a ward on red.
Collapse, dude.
Coming. He's out, I just saw him.
TP's up in 30.
So read them and hate yourself. Blue's up. You going there now?
Yeah.
Okay. And
your parents will always before Lee Sin makes it.
Lee took his blue.
Okay. Because their little girl is in love. Let's do this quick.
I think no, Orianna went and got it.
You guys got shrooms all around here now.
Nope, she didn't. Okay, sweet. Lee did take his blue.
I'm gonna burst. I have the thing.
Oh. God damn it!
Your ping just spiked.
There's been
nope.
There's been bad lag since the patch.
I just hit 400.
Oh, never mind.
God,
I like checked it as soon as I like noticed it.
Can we collapse on Lee here?
I'm moving. Okay. You can just hold.
Jesus Christ. Holy shit, yeah, my ping.
Told you you should connect that Ethernet cord I got you.
Yeah, you didn't put it back through the fucking wall.
I'm gonna come mid. Lee's at his red.
Mm-hmm. I'm
going.
You bait him bot. Oh. Right now. Do it.
33.
Never mind, don't, because you don't have minions.
I should have just flashed out. I pushed it out.
Yeah. It's fine. We're out of lane.
Nice deal.
Yo, place a ward, place a ward, place a ward.
Ward.
Ward, dude.
Yeah. I don't have a ward.
Oh, shit, what the fuck? Ah, oh, he just took 2 shield shots, apparently.
Hey, when they're not like damaged like that, don't do the tornado. They were going back. There's like a shroom right here.
Oh shit.
Lisa on top at the moment. It came right when I overheated, it was really bad.
Oriana's pushed out. Can we do drag? Do we have TP on Rumble?
No.
I don't know, smite for 20 here, the pink was.
I'm up and I'll go down mid.
Their mid's going. Back off, Nick. Back off, Nick. Nice flash alt, Joe.
Going back top.
Yep.
Your ward like right here.
Yep. I'm gonna take his blue. We have time. He just spawned.
No, we don't know where they're at.
Lee Sin's so strong, I don't want to go near.
Well, he just spawned, so I think we could have taken it.
Because I was Zoom, so even if we fight that, like, we don't have an advantage. And Amumu was at red, so.
Long for ult.
That wasn't me.
Yeah, no, I'm not saying, like, it was your fault, I'm just saying.
No, like, I'm just saying, yeah, I wasn't even close, so even if you guys did go. There you go.
Here, there's a ward.
Yep. Okay.
Love red. Once we are I'm completely out pressuring this Orianna mid.
Mason just took blue. Gonna be right around here. Tarek's there too.
What's running for blue is there?
I think they're doing dragon right now.
Nope, please bottom.
Darius just uses all his axe gets all like fucking red and shit when he does it, right?
If he might be doing dragon. Yep, they're doing dragon.
Maybe. I have TP.
He can collapse. Collapse. Orianna has no HP.
They're not doing it.
We can then. We have four.
I have TP now.
Okay.
Lee Sin's abilities are all down. He kicked me.
By the way, I think you should have gone top. Like, it's hard to say because I'm like watching 3 minutes behind, but I think you should have went top earlier. Because he had him like, he had the Darius poked like under half health. I'm like,
get him!
That Amumu Rumble combo would be OP as shit. And then you would have been there for the counter gank too.
Okay.
Cause like you can't really gank mid. I mean she's playing like a Puse.
And I'm like completely out pressuring her, so it doesn't really matter either way.
Yeah. I think that was just a missed opportunity.
Okay. Darius is gonna get top tower. We need to get Drake.
Yeah, we got him. We got him.
Oh, that was sick, Joe.
There we go.
Just stand, Drang.
Uh-oh.
Now they're gonna get Drang.
Oh,
he was just buying time.
I don't think we should have done that.
Guys, don't get Drang when there's junglers right here.
We could have gotten it. We had
yeah,
more.
We...
Yeah, I don't
like,
know,
all he needs
also...
to do is Q in and I just ult him out.
Like, we don't have a Moomoo ult. We don't have anything. Like, just get a pick, get back.
The
we would have had that if we had Drago.
Dragon would have been done before the rest of their team got there, so it didn't matter what we had up.
I don't know, I agree with him. I think we should have gone there. We were all so low, it was really risky.
We were so, like, we all would have been at nothing. We would have.
I had ult, though, is the thing.
Like, we were all just way too low to be doing again this early.
Well.
We have a free pick down here, like a free kill.
Well, Lee Sin's too mobile, though.
Yeah.
Like, oh, like, I could have killed him. There was one more person. There's no chance.
Like, I really just wanted to back there, but you guys were doing it, so I had to stay. I felt like it, at least.
Yeah, blue.
Like, when you're, like, maybe if we were, like, level, like, 16, 17.
Well,
like,
you
what?
Can jungle drag aggro. You don't take any damage from it.
Yeah.
You do
and
it properly.
You could have pulled it out, too.
Yep.
Like, just in case, like, to get a better angle, if yep. they were to come.
And to make
I
it so
I
want to
fight,
you know.
Guys, like, they have no armor, like, really.
Well, in three
magic
here,
is there, so.
Let's have Zor get a better look at it from us
yeah.
not being in the game, and we'll see.
Yeah.
I thought I was healthy enough I could have tanked it, and you could have done it, but.
Yeah. Especially if Janna has
Lee Sin's right here.
And shields.
Careful mid, I need help here.
Coming, I have ult. I'll be there
two
in five.
There, be careful.
Just take
mid. Just don't go,
yeah.
I have... I can Q the bush.
I have level 2 ult, guys, so we can fight.
Okay. I'll look for a good ult outside of tower range.
Salt him right there.
No way to dive? I'm going. I'm tanking. I'm out.
Okay, we can take the turret now.
We can probably take tower.
They had like 2 tanks.
They're none of them have HP.
Yeah, we're alright.
Oh, yeah.
Free tower.
Yeah, they're not backing yet.
Okay, peel out. Or, do not.
Get that, they haven't backed yet.
Okay. Oh, missed.
Back off
now.
Fuck. That team will flash.
Someone come top with me.
Our siege is a deck, right?
Keep running.
We gotta make picks.
Our siege is insane.
Think so?
We have like Rumble with Xerath.
Really
we can just bully him off towers. You can literally Rumble out one side and Xerath poke him
but
down.
But we didn't have Rumble all there, so I don't know why we stayed.
Yeah, it was a...
There is.
It was a misplay, but our siege is still good.
But give me a crit, goddamn.
I think you guys should have just shoved up mid. Like, you guys spent so much time chasing that Orianna and pushing the wave mid, you should have just shoved the wave into the second tower, and then you could have recalled, and then you'd have a lot of lane pressure if they went to dragon, or they would clear mid, and you might be able to get it.
So during that dragon time, you're saying?
I think you could have recalled.
I think we have to relook at it because I don't know like what situation he's talking about.
Yeah, what I mean is like you guys spent like almost 15 seconds chasing that Orianna and you got the kill and the minion wave to turret and then you didn't take it, and instead went for the riskier. Like I want the dragon is real. That was really close. I think that was more communication because it didn't matter what you did as far as the dragon thing did. Is you either needed to do it or not.
Okay.
So like,
so when we're level 8 and we're that low, and they have at least 2 people up, no dragon.
None of us are fed.
They're all fed.
I think it's worth it because Janna still had ult. Like worst case
scenario.
Yeah,
Janna's cool. That's some CC, but they're just gonna kill us. Like it's just like that. And
But what I mean is,
I guarantee you that, I guarantee you Lee Sin was higher Smite. So I mean, that's just risky. Like, it's too risky.
They were the same levels actually during that fight.
It's still like with Lee Sin's just mobility. It's just not the safest play.
Yeah, and what I mean is you either, this is what I'm talking about. It would have been really close after you guys chased down the Orianna. It would have been close. I agree with you there. But if you guys instead of gave up and let the Orianna go and then just took Dragon, it would have been better, because I don't think she could have stayed to contest.
Back off. Because
otherwise she'd be dead.
Oh, so close. God,
are you serious?
We saw all of them. We pinged it.
Oh, I mean, I should have killed them. Like, that's it.
Yeah, the Orianna really got out.
I don't know why you guys, like, should have killed Orianna. So you got, like, we can burst them so easy. Just, like, go for kills. Like, shoot.
Teemo.
Fucking Teemo.
Oh, I'm dead.
Like, we do so much more damage.
I get that tower if we can get it.
We can't.
We can't.
Also, remember, guys, red trinkets reveal traps. Just regular red trinkets. So, like,
you watch out. Watch out.
Oh my god, that's.
Wow.
Orianna got away with nothing.
You gotta start off, thank god. Oh, he still got me with the ticks.
Damn. Can any of you stream? Because it's kind of hard to, like, I can't really do much if I'm just 3 minutes behind and you're actively playing.
Yeah. I can try.
Joe's trying to, but he's having
No, I can. Okay. I'll like, damn. Have, like, 2 seconds
you
delay.
You have to have a really, really good graphics card to do it.
I can't do it till this.
Damn.
This, yeah, Drake should be up.
And you have to have enough RAM for it. I don't think
I'm gonna throw. Yeah, just have to wait till spring, I guess. It sucks, but.
Yeah, because a lot of this is hard to, like, go
well,
over.
Well, I'm, like, I'm uploading this to YouTube, about. Like, I'm recording it, so, like,
okay.
Once you're done playing.
Okay, then so. I can talk to you about it then.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
Most of it's, like.
You flash?
It's a lot of
no.
Small stuff that builds up.
I'm not worth anything,
yep.
So I just figured I'd go for
your beat up.
Careful, guys.
Yeah, look how, like, Lee Sin, he might have some kills. He's so squishy, though. Right here.
What we should do on our. After playing for 5's, our worst game of the day, once it's uploaded to YouTube, one person watches it, puts the times everyone should look at in Skype, and then, like, everybody comments the time to look
hello.
At.
Hello. We can kill her. Slow her down.
Mr. Blue. Okay. Well, we're still in this game. Like, they don't have an AD carry.
I'm really bad and farmed.
Yeah. We're fine. Like, seriously.
Oh, yeah. Like,
we're down 6 AK at best.
I got insta clear waves.
Okay.
It's on, yes.
Sure.
Going Deathcap Void next, so. We need a wards on this side so we can see Baron. Joe, be careful. Yeah.
Lee Sin's right here. Ward right here.
Careful.
We need Graves.
I can sweep this when it's safe.
We're
in a bad spot. Okay. Let's get right on Graves here. Just gonna try to get off the wards. Guys got it? Alright.
Running back real quick.
Okay.
Dragon timer, 316, okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna go sweep that one by blue quick, so wait for Graves.
sweeps it with his red trinket. Puts
yeah,
it
I shoot it and I say, oh, should I have some pink?
I did that last game too.
Now I don't know that we have a pink there. Good job.
Bot lane farm. Should try to capitalize on me being able to like just zone Orianna out.
Okay. Once Graves clears bottom, we should try to siege middle here a little bit.
Oh, yeah, I think you got siege.
Okay,
like top still has tier 1 turret. I don't understand why you guys don't ever want to go top.
Oh, because Graves DC. Top towers aren't worth near as much as mid.
Yeah, but it's like, it's easier to get, it's tier 1.
Yeah, but the thing is, if we get outpositioned, they run all the way down mid.
God, we really need Grace.
They're at tier 2 bottom.
Yeah.
Orianna's mid, I'm staying mid.
Do you have TP?
Yeah, I got TP.
Okay.
Lucian's bot side.
God damn it, just took like half my health. Backing, then I'll come bottom. Alright, need clear mid.
I'll go bottom then.
I'm on the way.
Top probably needs someone to go up there if you.
Yeah, I'll go in a second.
We just need to wait till this kid gets back.
No wave clear this mid. I'm going top.
Okay.
Is someone to wave clear mid?
Yep. Try to at least.
Oh my god, he flashed on me.
Thank you.
Nice pick.
Someone's gotta go bot. We need like two people.
Yep, I'm going.
I got mid clear.
If I flash on her, can we get her?
I don't have ult.
Okay.
And I'm pretty low. Just
watch
out. Safe until this go gets back. Oh, he's getting caught. Right here, right here.
Classic.
That blind your dart damage, holy shit.
Oh fuck. Oh. My bad.
Wow, oh my god. Yeah. You aren't kidding. Damn.
Damn it. Yeah, I fucked him out. Real hard.
They're doing dragon. Yo, what's going on bot lane? Like,
I don't know.
Is it picks wise or is it like just mistakes or what?
We're just not on sync with anything.
Because yeah, you guys have gotten out bot lane 3 games in a row. Not saying it's like a big deal. I just want to like find out what it is, you know?
Yeah. Well, we can look at it after game, and because we'll be seeing the bot lane perspective anyways.
Yeah, I really think you guys should have pushed a turret. I think it was kind of silly not to, but.
Yep.
I mean, it's kind of hard because you were still leashing red, which wasn't your fault, because I think he got there late or something. I don't know, I'd have to rewatch it, but...
Mm-hmm. I think he went straight to bot lane.
You like, also he still could have pushed it, like you and Graves.
God damn it. Second one this game.
And then you guys just got out-traded.
Yeah.
It's probably going to happen with that lane. That's why you push him to tower so you don't have to trade.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like, they're never going to have the opportunity to trade if they're always under tower.
If they try to trade you, they're going to tank, like, fucking a bajillion minions and lose.
Darius top. Teemo top.
Rest in peace, Levi.
Also, they're getting chalice earlier. Especially when you have a team, like, Like you guys always overstay. Like if you know you're gonna do that a lot, I like to get jealous. Pretty much in any situation, really. A large part of it's preference, but like you go in a lot.
Cause I don't know. Typically, I just been rushing the mobies and try to roam.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if you.
I mean, it works like in game, except when you're ranked 5s, and it just like doesn't work.
Yeah.
Graves or Disco needs to also like listen.
Yeah.
I also think he died when you had exhaust up and they used exhaust. I'd have to rewatch that. I was eating, but
I'm dead.
That's kind of big. But yeah, I don't know.
Should we just get out of this game? Because there must be something fucked up with his internet or something. I don't know.
I got this. Where'd he go?
Yeah.
Well, she just did the flash.
I saw it.
Joe, you should upload this to YouTube right away if you can. Obviously as fast as possible so we can. I want to try to watch it tonight if it is done in time.
Okay, let's see how long it's going to take to render.